आई हैव वन म्यूजिक, तुम पास आए, तुम मुस्कुराए, आई नो सो मेनी बट आई डोंट नो हाउ इज म्यूजिक बट आई लाइक इंडियन इंडियन म्यूजिक.
Kamran, welcome. Congratulations on the record yesterday. So, how do you feel being the scorer of the fastest goal in Hero High League history?
Thank you so much. First, I don't know this is record. After game, so many call me in my WhatsApp, in my Messenger. Kamran, you new record in Indian football. I know after game, I am very happy to score at 9 seconds and come new record in India.
Could you just go through the goal, describe the goal, what you were thinking at that?
When ball come with me in my hand, come only shoot. In God give me shoot. I am shooting and goal.
So you were surprised by it going
Yeah,
in?
in my hand come only shoot. I am shoot and goal.
And the keeper also was, I think,
Yeah,
even.
I know. See where goalkeeper. I am only shooting, but his look is goal come.
And it was, I think, how did your teammates react? They all jumped on you, so how was that
Yeah,
feeling?
9 seconds is very, very good, and team also happy. All my fans happy. Last season I am in Mohun Bagan in with Churchill Brothers. Scored 23 passes. This season's also 9 seconds new record. I am very happy.
Yes, so you've come back to India this time. So what does India mean to you? You obviously enjoyed your experience, that is why you've come back. So how does it feel to be back in India?
Yeah, why I back to India again? Because last season this Mohun Bagan champion Hero High League. I have so many fans because I back. Maybe I not back. All my fans maybe forget me. This my manager speak to me, Kamran, please come back to India again, and please here so many fans waiting you because I come.
And your life in India, you've previously said that Kolkata is like a home to you. So how does it feel?
Yeah, when I play national team in Dubai with OIA, Mr. Pulian call me in a travel club. So I want to you in playing my club in a championship going to Kolkata, but I am asking my manager because Kolkata is my second home. For this I come.
And how has your life been in India? The food, the culture, how are you finding it?
Yeah, I like food India in first biryani I like, but I am only not like and not spicy.
And we have heard that you're a big fan of Bollywood movies as well. So what are your favorite actresses, your actors and movies? What do you like?
I know so many actors and actresses because in Tajikistan have channel ZTV, so many people watching to Indian movie. Indian movie in world the best. Very good movie in wife, in life. How is your going to live? How is your going wife? I am also watching so many Indian movie.
Which is your favorite?
I have so many movie, but I like only Karan and Arjun.
Arjun. And your favorite actress and actors, who do you
Yeah,
like
my
watching?
favorite actors in have Shahrukh Khan, but Mithun Chakraborty and Amitabh Bachchan. Raj Kapoor before. So many have. I
And
know.
Mithun is a big star in Kolkata as
Yeah,
well.
I want to meet him, but now no possible.
And you speak Hindi as well, we have heard. So could you just say your favorite lines in Hindi? What do you have you learned the most?
Yeah, Bengali is little difficult for me because I am foreigners, but I threw in Bengali. आई ना उस ओनली वन मेरी तुमसे प्यार है।
थोड़ा और हिंदी आप बोल सकते हो? यू कैन स्पीक अ लिटिल हिंदी?
नाउ नॉट
ओके. एंड यू हर्ड दैट यू सिंग सम हिंदी सॉन्ग्स एज वेल. यू लाइक टू लिसन टू देम ऑन यूट्यूब. सो कुड यू, व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट? कुड यू सिंग अ फ्यू लाइंस?
यू आस्क ऑल प्लेयर, आई एम वेन फ्री, आई एम लिसनिंग इंडियन म्यूजिक सो मेनी, आई नो, बट आई हैव वन म्यूजिक, तुम पास आए, तुम मुस्कुराए, आई नो सो मेनी, बट आई डोंट नो हाउ इज म्यूजिक, बट आई लाइक इंडियन म्यूजिक.
That's great. And last question would be, it's a good start for Trau, and you, like you said, that's a young team. So how do you see the rest of the season going?
Yeah, now our team is young players. I think half player maybe in future playing national team. Also, why I come in Trau, because now our team good collective. We are one family, and we are want to win Hero League again.